sock has a giant hole in it.
On the toe?
On the heel.
Oh, I need to text Chrono.
That'd be a good idea.
Yeah. So are you excited for your movie?
I am. I think it's going to be not only a good opportunity, but it's going to be very fun to do.
Do you know exactly what you're doing yet?
I do. The movie is about the life of Amy Schumer, and I am like the overcommitted supposed boyfriend. There's a few hysterical scenes where I'm like overly obsessive. It's actually truly funny. There's a hysterical sex scene involved.
You have a sex scene?
Yes. Yes.
So now I know why John brought up sex scenes at dinner. Sick.
You okay?
Yeah.
Okay. It's got real quiet all of a sudden.
You booked the movie and I was excited for you, but you never said anything to me about a sex scene. I'm not okay with full nudity.
It's partial nudity. You'll see my butt.
John's my man, and I want to be the only one that sees him naked. And yes, to some people, it's just an ass, but to me, that's my ass.
You weren't gonna tell me?
I just did.
Okay, well, how long did you know about it? You hid it from me.
I am not hiding anything from you because
we are talking. Did it take you about a month to tell me?
Correct. I apologize for not telling you the very second I found out about it. I'm telling you now.
Like, when are you ever gonna include me when you make decisions?
You know what? I guess I just jumped to the conclusion that you would be proud and supportive.
I am proud of you, John.
When I should have asked.
The sex scene's a big deal, John. It's a big deal. Naked bodies touching and kissing and doing all that. There's still something, and you have to put.
There is no kissing.
Okay, but you have to put yourself in that position.
100% comedic.
You're naked with another person that you have to pretend that you like. I just hope you respect me in whatever it is you do.
I'm going to do it, so where does that put us?
I know, because you would choose one little sex scene over our relationship. I guess that's like the crazy thing to me.
No, the crazy thing is you would put our relationship on
the balance. I would never. You know what? Go ask a bunch of women and see if they would be okay with their man having a sex scene.
Well, maybe I'm not with the white woman. Maybe that's the deal.